All right, guys, welcome back to more Beyond Two Souls. And we're about to play the Navajo chapter. So let's continue. All right, so this chapter is pretty far along. Past the homeless chapter. This is part 12, and hope you guys are enjoying the series. These long loading times at the beginning are kind of awkward. If I'm right, I'm thinking this is kind of a long chapter.
Exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Just hitchhiking in the desert. It's always a good idea. Do like the backpack though. And I think that's where we're going. So we went from the cold, being homeless, to the hot. Maybe it's a good thing these truckers aren't picking us up. Seeing how the last part ended.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
I don't know if we can get some water here. No.
I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, no, all I need is a place to sleep, just even for a couple hours, and then I'm gone.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Yeah. Espazo. Akurinao. Dobone. Zarahe. Adinne.
Okaye. Tokmost. Ad. Bendako. The doth kas. Ado. Abendago. No doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
All right, how about that? We arrived just in time. I was trying to get the water, it just wasn't working.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
This is the, first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
He didn't even have any food.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
Are you coming?
Yeah, that was kinda weird.
You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
I'm still trying to get it, but it's just not working right.
What's got them so scared?
We'll see if we can find anything. Thinking maybe one of them will tell us what's going on. Say anything? What about this one?
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
What do you say good night to her? Picked the wrong place to stay at.
Shit. What's going on here? Aiden. Find a way to open that door.
Please, Jodie. Just do as I ask.
Yeah, we're not doing that. Unless they make us. I guess there's not anything. anything else we can do in here. We definitely picked the wrong place to spend the night at.
Exhausted. Told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
You gonna, like, take forever to say anything? Hopefully.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.